Also this weekend, Art Fanatics, it's your chance to see some high-quality visual art made by Southeast Portland artists, part of the annual Mount Tabor Art Walk. 38 artists will showcase their work from their studios, community spaces, or homes. Everything from ceramics to fiber art, glass, jewelry, mixed media, painting, photography, sculpture, and more. It's happening Saturday and Sunday from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. Admission is free and parking is available throughout the neighborhood.